Thank you. What we want is 750 per hour.
Imagine us. Thank you.
vaudeville circuit? I thank you, too.
George, what do you mean the last time you played music? What are you doing?
Move it, kid. Up as far as it goes and never coming down.
But George, I like vaudeville. It's what I know best. And George, look how far the act is coming. Why must we go anywhere?
Because if you don't move that rope, you're slowing down. And that's not to little Georgie.
Okay.
I don't know why I'm asking. I've known about people for years. They come and they go. They crowd when you don't want them, and they're never around when you do.
They must have something to recommend them to people, Dad. Not many of us are able to live without them.
Don't give me that tin pan alley argument. Now let's wait for a secondhand ballot, but that's it. Kid, when I was 5, they stuck a fill in my head. It was just me, the stage, and those lights. And it was enough.
And now?
It's still enough. be a Broadway without Cohan.
George?
Kid, I don't intend to lose. I've been giving this street what it wants for a long time now. It's nothing like doing it without me. You know, I'm not just on that train, Angus. I own it. I am the man from Broadway. That was the name he came to say. The
Fine, you should have thrown it away when you suggested. But put it right here in the trash.
Now, just wait a minute.
Can't you see, Mr. Cohan? It's for your own good. Excuse me, sir, but he doesn't want you making a fool out of yourself. The phone was aside.
Hey! Wait a minute, what the heck? There's something you don't seem to understand, kid. My name's Cohan. I've been on stage so much a thousand times. I've written half a hundred shows and put on half a hundred more. And if I stick my oar in a show, it's because it needs it. As a matter of fact, a good overhaul by me would be the best thing that could happen in this script. Now, what do you got now? You know what the sucker does for this thing? sister thanks you.